Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm filming a what I eat in a day just to give you guys some healthy vegan ideas that is especially needed in this virus time. So I started my morning off with rooibos tea and some honey and lemon. For breakfast, I made a chocolate smoothie bowl. I used frozen bananas, superfruit protein blend, the chocolate moon dust flavor, soy milk, and then I just blend it all up. Then I topped it off with some fresh strawberries, some chia seeds, almond flakes, cacao nibs, and that's it. That was a really, really nice smoothie bowl. So I know that this is probably not the best lunch, but in lunch time, I'm not really liking to put a lot of effort in because I'm usually working, like I'm doing my physics. So I don't like doing a lot of cooking or preparing in lunchtime. This was just something that I was in the mood for. I was in the mood for something warm. So that's why I made me some vegetable soup because it's really easy. You just pop it in the microwave. But of course, that's not going to keep me full. So that's why I just made some rice cakes with. I put on some hummus and avocado. I'm more a breakfast and dinner type of person. But yeah, it's really... it's good enough for me at the moment. Okay, so it is time for dinner and I decided to make like a creamy pasta tonight. It's not going to be like pasta. I bought this lentil protein noodles, but you can use any pasta. You can even use macaroni. It's very, very versatile because I'm just gonna throw in what we have, but I'm just gonna show you the basics of the sauce because I really, really love the two combinations combined, or the two sauces combined together, because they have a really, really nice taste and it is also vegan. So I'll just show you what I throw in, but as I said, you can use any pasta you like. I'm just gonna use this lentil pasta.
Lost it, whoa, baby, I got the gold, and I know that you're gone, and I know that got the gold, and I know that, and I know that got the gold, and I know that, baby, I swear tonight.
say that you've used up this thing that we call love. It's down to nothing. Baby, I've got the gold, and I know that you lost it. Whoa, baby, I've got the gold, and I know that you're gone.
So I just finished my dinner and it was really, really nice. And I'm going to end off my day with hot chocolate. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video for today and that I gave you some good tips and some ideas for food, especially in this time. Yeah. Thank you for watching.